Kira Trading is a unique small business girl in the resort town of Victoria Falls, with hundreds of people surviving from it. While the Zimbabwean economy took a nosedive a few years ago, Curio Trading has remained flourishing as compared to other sectors, although business has shrunk.
Time is like 10 years back. Like I chase, it's all the difference. It's kind of like a business. It was good. And I chase, okay, it's safer.
Traders at Busy Island, Elephants Walk and Snatanka are the designated areas for trading in Curio's face a challenge of losing most customers to Curio vendors by roadside.
All the way along the main road in Vic Falls, for our shops are my Curio. At the end of the day, we are the backside of us here, my market. So we want to go to our it was not easy to be was to do our market. But now we are shops and markets are my as a pumping, but why list it now? It's about 20 years. 22 years single market length. So it becomes so difficult, especially for our families who are paying our school fees and stuff like that.
Problem is no second line because you know my clients plus Bakumanam Street wanted to disturb and that she didn't get
period traders need support from the government.
It's difficult for us because there are still a support maybe from the government side. As a school man, a small and medium enterprises, as we lie on that category. So we're not getting some automatics, maybe at what are the needs? Because I'm going to phone numbers and facilitate maybe a movement of all these things. Now we see a tennis, maybe out of office.
Due to failure of paying licenses and rentals, some young men resort to street vending. In a bid to promote Curio trading, the Victoria Falls municipality is working hard to weed out Curio vendors.
Vendors who do sell unlawfully. And by now, we've tried to be so much strict, so much that if you can be seen, fine. It's not that they are not, they are all out. It's only a few who could be seen, and they know that once they are caught, they will go to they will be handed over to ZRP, and finally they go to court.